Tony Glavin Youth Soccer Club started in 1994, so this year we're celebrating our 20th anniversary. So we've been going for quite some time now. The foundation of the club started on player development. A couple of gentlemen by the name of Jim Donovan, Jim Frayne and myself put together the Tony Glavin Soccer Club. With their influence, we used my name for the youth club against my better judgment at the time. I think those guys proved out to be right. It's worked out well, you know, for the club since we are moving on 20 years. So one of the things we wanted to do was to plan and build it like, you know, an academy of some of the pro teams in Europe. So a facility was the number one thing for us to put together. Having a facility and having a place where you could bring and train players and help those players move on to the next level. There's many things that what we do as a facility, we're not just where we host leagues. Our facility is mainly, primarily used for training, for developing players from a young age all the way through. Having both the indoor and outdoor gives us the opportunity to have age-appropriate practices for the younger players. Younger players where we do a lot of training sessions indoor, mainly for technical sessions. Outdoor, we again mainly use for older players. However, in inclement weather, it's great to have an indoor facility to where you can have players come inside and train inside. And they're, again, touching the ball just all times and all throughout the year, which was one of the main things when I first started in youth sports. In this country, soccer was seasonal, but now it's all year round, and we have focused on all year round for the last 20 years. And having that facility really makes that available. To be affiliated with St. Louis Ambush, there's probably many, many benefits. One of which is having that relationship to have the players who have come out to the facility be involved in the training sessions, even just being involved in signing autographs for the players or for our young players is a great thing. It gives the young players something to look up to, somebody to look up to, role models, and something to shoot for as they get older, knowing that if they want to have a career in soccer, it means that they've got players to look up to and to emulate. So those are some of the main things. And not only that, but that the Ambush players being involved in the community also helps to promote the game, particularly at youth level. So it's great not only for our youth club, but for the other youth clubs in the area. St. Louis Lions has been an opportunity for young college players to continue and lengthen their career throughout the year, since the college season is so short. It gives them an opportunity to play a further 3 months and also showcase them to a lot of the professional teams and to help them to take a step forward into the professional level. You know, being in the same area is one of the things that's an attraction for myself running the St. Louis Lions, for the younger players, knowing that there's maybe something that that they could move on to after our season, being the Ambush. That the fact that the players that usually that we get are aspiring to move on to the next level. So it's also a very positive thing to have that team in the same town. And it's comforting knowing that some of our players, namely Mike Messley, Corey Dowd, John Fridau, Andres Acosta, who either trained or played with the Ambush in their first year. So I think that's a very positive thing, the fact that we had four players, and I'm sure there was a few other players that had some training sessions with the Ambush, and that's something that we hope that we can grow and build on in the future. So the more players, you know, from our program that we can help develop to move into the Ambush is a great thing. The more professional teams that we have in the country, the more opportunities there are going to be for young players. And that this country being so vast, there's still room for growth in the professional game. But the other thing is our young players, again, it gives them something to aspire to, even the college players. It gives them something to look to and look forward to, that were the opportunity at the end of our season, that maybe they get the opportunity with either the Ambush coaches looking at them, or even maybe playing against, which we have done in the exhibition games, and maybe some training even possibilities, to where they're getting the exposure, you know, to a higher level in soccer.